Hi everyone, welcome to Make It Monday, and I'm Charlene from CharlineChronicles.com, and I'm going to show you how to make your own fashion earrings for a little girl without having to get her ears pierced. What you're going to need are some of these clip-on earrings that you can find at a craft store. As you can see, it just has this clip-on back, like so. And a whole bunch of jewels in different sizes and colors. And your trusty hot glue gun. You can also use a bamboo stick and some tweezers to sort of help manipulate the jewels around and get the glue onto your jewel without burning your fingers. And when you are done, you're gonna have clip-on earrings for a little girl that looks like this. This one I have a big jewel on it. Or I even had fun one time and I was making little earrings with like the little Mickey heads. And if you make matching sets, a little girl will have her own little pair of earrings to be able to wear. I got nickel free, so if your child has an allergy, definitely look for those just in case. Now there are jewels out there that are like stickers. You could definitely do that for sure. It's a little easier and kids can actually make them themselves because obviously they're not going to use a hot glue gun. It's just that they may not stay on as well as using a hot glue gun. So you can decide if you want to do this as a fun girl's birthday party idea, and they could be making their own earrings and all you have to do is peel off the back with the stickers, and that's a lot of fun. But if you're maybe making it for your daughter and don't necessarily need her to be involved in the process, or she's too young, definitely go with a glue gun because the jewels will stay on a little bit better. So be a little creative with this. So even though these are designed to be clip-on earrings, you could actually, say for example, if you are a little Disney fan or you're going on a Disney vacation, you could clip these onto a pair of shoes, like on a shoelace or on a baseball cap or even on a hair clip. You could even put it on these, you know, very inexpensive, you know, little hair ties, and you could slide this on, clip it on, and now you have fun decorative hair tie. You could even just clip them on to a ponytail, you know, elastic, or create a bun and stick a whole bunch of these on your bun in different areas as a fun little style. Have a lot of fun with them, even beyond just wearing them as earrings. Thank you for watching another Make It Monday. I appreciate the subscribe to my channel and any likes for this video, and I hope to see you guys at the next Make It Monday. See you soon.